You know, the most popular dating show is Married at First Sight. You seen that? And the channel described it as a social experiment where a team of experts match up total strangers who meet for the very first time on their wedding day. I wonder where they got that idea from. We've been doing that for years.